bypass. There is a shorter route, but it's more steep and not a much of a runoff. So we want to put a bypass in for this section. Just to paint you a perspective, I'll sit right here. See Joe coming through. So if you're a rider that wants to make up some time, that's a place to do it. One of the few. Go ahead and launch that. We've been really blessed right here with all this nice moisture, not too dusty, right in this section, and not too wet like last year. For you guys. My goggles are real fogged up. I should have tried them. Gotta be careful. Nice and doable. Yeah, two ways there. There's a little muddier way. Pretty nice dry line. Got the high line up here. Right next to the river again. Multiple lines through this section too, so keep your head up and look at them. Thank you. cut through here. More lines. You know, half speed or so, or three quarter speed. We did about 30 minutes to paint a little perspective for you guys. Well, thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the Hare Scramble.